Hey guys, Grizzlox here, coming at you with another reaction. This time I'm going back to NF, and we're going to be checking out his song, All I Have. And we're going to be checking it out in a new format here, and we're going to see how that goes. All right, already the mix that he's mixed in using some high pitch filters. He's looking down at the microphone. I have a weird feeling he's about to spit some fire. Here we go.
All I ever wanted was somebody to hear me, and all I ever wanted was somebody to feel me. And everybody wanna tell me that I'm out of my head when I'm on the mic. That's fine, but that don't scare me. It's been a long time, but I'm back now. Rap out, welcome to the rap house. Rap out with a lip till I pass out. Blackout, blackout. Everybody keep on wondering if I still rap now. Are you serious? Anybody out there hearing this? You, I came in the game as a lyricist, and I'ma leave like that. Period. You sniff lines, I'll write lines. You've now entered in my mind. And you better get ready, cause you might find from a different place in my kind. It's a little bit different than yours. Just quit slowing, hip hop is in. It's just been in the morning. Quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough, then I'll skip the chorus. I've been here, ain't nobody heard of me. Yeah, I'ma turn this beat to a murder scene. I'ma live for the world, I live for the king, I live for the king. Focus, work this with the most. It's hard to get a break when the doors ain't open. When the gun ain't loaded, it's hard to make a living when nobody wanna notice. Hold it. What am I, insane? Maybe playing crazy. Put me in a room and a mic, you will not restrain me. Do what you wanna, but you can't contain me. Lazy. It's not a character trait of mine. Don't wait in line. This is the current condition of my state of mind.
Wow. Wow. Alright, that is some flow. That is some serious flow. It was hard for me to find a spot to pause it, to talk about it. Alright. What I'm about to say is going to get a lot of haters, and I am sorry if this rubs anyone the wrong way. I apologize, it's just my opinion, and if you don't like my opinion, you can trash me in the comments. It's okay. As far as what I've heard, I think he's better than Eminem. We'll get back into it.
Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have. All I have. I wonder with somebody to get this. All I ever wonder with somebody to play this. Yeah. Take my song, put it on their plate. And get goosebumps every time they play it. Wait, this. This my calling or not, father. Maybe I should just not bother. Go back to that 9 to 5, but I am not a quitter, so quit that. I never been a killer, but I guarantee I kill tracks. Put him in the coffin, lost it. Rip that, trying to make an impact in rap. Is that insane? Well, I guess so. Rap though, better give me that pencil. And you ain't never gonna make it. It's all mental. I am in a place where I can't let go.
Using his gift as a rapper to reach people, and he understands that that is his gift and that that is his place. Reaching out to understand that that is his calling to do this. I mad respect. Mad respect. Let's keep going.
Good job and do this. And y'all know it's stupid. I thought all you had to do was get a record deal and your thing start moving. But that's not the case, because most of the time the artist you hear, you keep on thinking that artist is new, but that artist has probably been at it for years. Yeah, in the back of my mind thinking, am I wasting my time dreaming? And I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee the way that I ain't gonna leave this. I need this, I swear to y'all, I need this. What you think I write rational reason? No. Take my pain and I put them in a song. Ever since them pills, they took my mind. I've been a different person. Don't try to predict my verses. What you're hearing now is me. Whether I'm in front or behind that curtain, I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down, I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here.
I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Man, if we had more people with that sentiment who could just express it and saying, I'm going to do the best that I can to be the best Christian that I can be, but I'm just human and I'm going to make mistakes. And I'm sorry if my mistakes are what you see as Christianity, that it's something bigger than me and it's something bigger than you. And if somebody out there has wronged you and they've got the Christian tag next to their name, they're just human. And Christianity is more than that. And we don't always get it right.
I don't think they see my vision here. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have. All I have. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. Oh, this is all I have.
I can tell you right now, this song is going in my top 10 on my playlist as soon as I end this video. That is one of the best songs I've heard in a long time. And I'm a fan of some pretty incredible bands. Let me just say, I apologize if there's some weird audio issues. It's not you. I've had to kind of tweak this video a little bit in order to try to avoid some copyright issues. All right. Let me know in the comments below some other songs you'd like to hear. Also, if there's any artists that you want to hear me react to that I haven't reacted to yet, put them down in the comments. I will be happy to check out some new performances. All right. Peace.